Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to archive an iPhone backup on your Mac or MacBook. You might want to do this if you are about to install a beta version of iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To archive a backup on your Mac or MacBook, you need to connect your iPhone to your Mac with the wire. You'll need to follow any instructions that appear on either your Mac or iPhone, and these will differ depending on how often you connect the devices. For example, you might need to install a software update or trust the device by entering your passcode on your iPhone. The next step is to open Finder and then look on the left side for where it says Locations. Under this, click on your iPhone. Once this page loads, you might have the option of turning on encrypted backups. Use the blue Encrypt Backups button to do this and then enter a password to protect these backups. If you wanted to create a new local backup on your Mac before you archive it, then make sure you check the box next to where it says backup all the data on your iPhone to this Mac. With this selected, check that the box is also checked next to where it says encrypt local backup. Now you can customize some of the options further down on this page and then click on apply in the bottom right. Once you're ready, click on backup now. Again, you may need to enter the passcode on your iPhone to trust the device. Allow the backup to complete and it may take a while depending on the amount of data on your iPhone. Once the backup has completed, click on where it says Manage Backups, and then look for the backup you have just created. It will be the most recent one. Right-click or Control-click on it, and select the option called Archive. The date should now appear next to the iPhone name after clicking Archive. Finally, click on the blue OK button, and then you can set the option back to where it says Backup your most important data on your iPhone to iCloud. That's how to archive an iPhone backup on your Mac or MacBook. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.